Heartbreaking footage of a dog being abandoned at the side of a road has been released by the RSPCA in the hope of finding those responsible. CCTV shows a man dumping the Staffordshire Bull Terrier's basket on a pavement in a residential estate in Stoke-on-Trent last week. The dog is then seen jumping at the car window before it drives off. He's believed to be about 2 years old and has been named